Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to find out six rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So let's start the video. First of all, write down here the given two number, minus 1 and minus 2. Now we can write minus 1 as minus 1 over 1 and minus 2 over 1. Okay. Now roughly discussing here an important method. So finding for 6 rational numbers between any two number, we have to follow this method. So here the method is, we should multiplying with both number by 6 plus 1 equal to 7. With both number by this way, so here 7 over 7, then here also multiplying by 7 by this way, so here equal to and here equal to, so minus 7 over 7 and here minus 14 over 7. Now between minus 7 to minus 14 we can get 6 negative integer. So here write down all the negative integer. So these are the required 6 negative integer. Now write down here all the rational numbers. So first one, minus 7 over 7, minus 8 over 7, minus 9 over 7, minus 10 over 7, up to minus 14 over 7. Okay, so first write down all the rational numbers. Among these, and these are the required 6 rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2. So therefore 6 rational numbers between minus 1 and minus 2 are, so first one is minus 8 over 7, minus 9 over 7, minus 10 over 7, minus 11 over 7, up to minus 13 over 7. So this is the process to find out 6 rational numbers between minus 1 to minus 2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend.